Vikas Amurum is a famous Nollywood comic actor, director, producer, television personality, comedian, and a philanthropist. He acted mostly in comedy movies alongside with Victor Osuago, Charles Enoje, John Okafor, Chiwe Talago, Chinedu Ikedeze, Osita Iheme, and late Sam Loco Efe. He was born and bred in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. Charles Amurum is originally from Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, but grew up in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. He had aspiration to become a professional actor while from a very young age. He wrote to the producer of the popular movie Village Headmaster and informs him that he aspires and desires to be part of the movie cast. Eventually got an invitation from the producer but could not feature on the show due to his young age and minimal support from the people and his local community. For that reason, Charles Amurum focused on acting in church and school drama only. Charles Amurum completed both his primary and secondary school education in Lagos State, Nigeria, and obtained both his first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School Certificate. After completing his primary and secondary school education in Lagos State, Nigeria, Charles Amurum proceeded to University of Calabar in Cross River State, Nigeria, and graduated with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts. After graduating from the university, Charles Amurum joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood in 1999 and started attending movie auditions. Charles Amurum rose to fame after starring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Apama alongside with Sam Loco Efe and Victor Osuago. Charles Amurum has acted in more than 250 Nollywood movies, which include Apama, Games Full Play, The King and the Crown, Jumbo and Rosket, etc. In 2014, Charles Amurum signed a multi-million endorsement deal with Glow and automatically became a brand ambassador for multinational telecommunication giant Glow, owned by Nigerian billionaire Mike Adenuga. Charles Amurum has been married for over 11 years and has three beautiful children with his wife. In 2016, the Award of Excellence was hosted by Charles Amurum and organized by Magic Lens African Film Academy Awards. Charles Amurum has won several movie awards, which include Most Prominent Actor in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Comic Actor in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Awards, and Most Promising Comic Actor in Nigeria at the African Magical Choice Awards. Charles Amurum is currently one of the richest and most influential comic actor in Nigeria with an estimated net worth of $700,000.